Philip Landry. And that's Philip again. And there's Pat and Philip. Sean, and the cock tree up at the Arboretum, and there's Erin the climber, the Arboretum. No, it's not the Arboretum, it's Jamaica Pond. And that's Marmion Street. And there's Erin again. Erin was great, she'd do anything you'd tell her to do that had something to do with climbing.
I am young. I am young.
And they found a dog someplace. And that's the boathouse at the pond. And there's a nice snow-covered tree. And that's Bridget on the left. And there's Philip again. 1988. Philip again. And that was Erin's first communion. Look at Sean, the little dude. Erin's grandmother on the left, Sean's mother. and they're Erin's grandparents. Myself and Erin. That's Joseph and his pram. Maybe it's the young lady's pram, I don't know. Philip Landry and Catherine. And that's Philip and Philip and Philip. And they're Mary Fretcher's kids. Can't remember their names now. The little fella died when he was about 11 years of age. His name was Adam Antonucci. Adam Antonucci. Dear the Landrys, Bridget, Philip, Catherine, and Michael. And dear the Mylands. Siobhan and Stephen and Dan. And that's Stephen Mylan and Erin at the back, and Siobhan and Dan, and then Catherine and Philip and Sean. And there's Siobhan and Helena. And Siobhan and Helena. And That's Sean's fourth birthday. And there's Sean and his papa. And there's Philip doing his act again. And there's Philip. And that's a Boston Marathon. And that's John Tracy. I think he came in third, and it was the same year that he got the silver medal in the Olympics. And that's Sean and John. And that's Mylands. And that's Auntie Anne. And Erin and John and Pat and Sean. And this was a day at Mylands. That's Catherine and Stevie and Erin and Dan and Sean and Siobhan and Philip Landry. And that's a whale off Gloucester. And that's Anne and Philip. And there's Siobhan and my fine bathtub. And there's Philip again. That's myself and Dan Creedon from Cork. And behind us is the Kennedy House at Hammersmith Gardens. And that's Teresa Creedon from Cork. And they're the Mylands, Mulcahy's, and Landry's. Philip Landry. That's Philip. That's that little dude, Sean. And that's John Groff, friend of the Landrys, and Catherine. And Catherine with her little piano. That's the crib at Christmas. That was the old crib, cheap one. Oh no, that was Our Lady of Lourdes one. And that was taking down the elevator. And that's Nana Pat getting ready for someplace. And that's the finish job. And that was at Sean's graduation from high school. St. Patrick's in Watertown. I don't know who that child is. No idea. These pictures now were taken in 1976, and that's Mary. And that's Morris. And that's Joseph. Elizabeth. And this could be at Valley Steakhouse, 1976. There's Rosaline, Helena, Bridget, Elizabeth, Mary, probably Maureen. Morris. I don't know who that is. And I don't know who the kid with the eyes is. You know, they could be Noreen's kids. That truth was those two kids were the two Kendall boys. Maureen and Mark. Or John. Maureen and John. Kath and Sheila. Noel. And Mary.
Many men have fallen.
Let's meet Lena. And there's Maureen Hansen and her husband Timmy. Somewhere there was a fish. That's Mary. Sheila. And that's Morris running a race. I don't know whether he's first or last. And that's John's graduation from Boston College High School. John and Bridget. And that's Elizabeth. That's Helena number two. And Helena number one. And that's Helena. And that's Mary Heavey behind her. And that's Morris stepping out. And that's Sheila. Now this is the 4th of July, 1976, the bicentennial year. And that's the Britannic sailing into Boston, bringing the Queen. The first reigning monarch ever to visit the United States. And that's a U.S. Coast Guard cutter. It's a British frigate escorting the Britannic. And that's Old Ironsides on its way back in past Castle Island. It went out to give a 21-gun salute. The State House in Boston. That's Pat taking a rest there. And that's the Queen of England right there. Elizabeth II. And on that day, Boston had one of the best parades it ever had. And that's the Old South Meeting House. Look at Pat still taking her ease right there with her handbag. Queen with Kevin White. And with Michael and Sheila. That was when he was a city bureaucrat. And that's a little shot at Glasgow, no, Rockport. I think that's Elizabeth there on the left, and Morris, and Mary, and Sheila and Joseph. There's motif number one. And that's Morris and Joseph. And that's Joseph and Laurie Gadju. And that's Morris flying through the air. And there's Elizabeth. And that's Father Larry Sullivan. That's Joseph going feet first. And that's Sheila doing her stuff. This could have been the Franklin Pad Zoo. And that's a very nice picture of Mama. With the bones. That's Rosemary there. And that's Ed. And that's Pat. I think that's Joseph in the middle. And that's probably Dan, I think,